What is up, ladies and gentlemen? Check my string. Like I always do. We're looking good. And get this a little bit increased. OJ, it'll kill you. I don't think so. Now that was just rude. So I actually died in the sewers for once. That is surprising to me. I don't usually die here. Like, ever. And as I say that, I'm dying. Sorry, my internet's running slow. Uh-oh, I can't even see where I'm at. Not exactly what I wanted, but I'll take it. Oh, that sucked. Yikes. I'm really struggling with just climbing up on a ladder. What? Are you kidding me? Wait, why is he not grabbing him? I'm just about dead and this guy is not even fucking working right. There we go. Thank you.
Okay, I'm starting to feel a little better about life. Alright, it is time to take care of these archers. And there we go. He's not wanting to grab. As you can see, I absolutely refuse to take the cheap way out. I know I can, and I'm just not gonna do it. Got it. I honestly thought that was another Gorgon that came out at the end there, but I guess not. Hey, I'll take it all day long. Get me the hell out of this sewer. Hey, blah 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 blah, more magic. I've been here before. I think there's anything this way, but I'm gonna double check. Nope. For those that don't know, that roll in R1 is a faster way to move. Might be a little awkward, but it's still faster by a lot. Pretty sure there's a chest. Oh yeah. And I think that's a Gorgonite chest, so that means I am fully upgraded. I think that's what that is. Positive that the Gorgonite chest. Alright, this desert is complicated as shit.
Kratos, The journey forward is perilous, but one you must complete if you are to have any hope of saving Athens.
The Oracle spoke of Pandora's box. Can it be real?
The box exists. It is the most powerful weapon a mortal can wield.
And with such a weapon, I could defeat Ares.
With the box, many things become possible, and so it is hidden well, far across the desert of lost souls. There is safe passage through the deadly sands, but only those who hear and follow the Siren's song will discover it. You must find the Sirens, Kratos. Only they can guide you to Kronos, the Titan.
A Titan lives?
Kronos is the last. Zeus has commanded him to wander the desert endlessly, the Temple of Pandora chained to his back, until the swirling sands rip the very flesh from his bones. Stay true to the song of the Siren, Kratos. Your journey begins here. Pray it leads you back to Athens, with Pandora's box.
Follow the song of the Sirens, Kratos. Find and destroy them all, and the path through the deadly sands will be open to you.
A lot of hidden chests here. I think there's 7. This is complicated just because everything looks the same. Take a break. See what I did there?
You must find and destroy the 2 remaining Sirens before you may pass.
Yeah. Three.
reason being is because there's a patch of grass that kind of leads you to the next chest. Four. Seven. Pretty sure it's seven. We should have one more. I'm gonna go ahead and do the last couple of fights here. Thank you. seventh chest. So seven chests. Now let's hurry. It took me about 15 minutes to find all the chests and defeat all the sirens. This is an interesting little challenge here. So the whole concept, pull this out, grab, kick it, roll, and get it in behind this pillar here. Try quickly to get a hold of these guys, tear them up. Grab it, kick it, roll, repeat process.
off me. That's just an aggravating section right there.
Thank you.
One second, guys. Okay. So I think we'll go ahead and grab a chest, health chest.
Chronos, the last of the mighty titans, emerged from the desert sands. On his back, Pandora's temple awaited, massive and patient, ready to challenge all who went in search of its guarded treasure. For 3 days, Kratos climbed the sheer walls of the mountain. He knew he would either recover Pandora's box or perish inside the cursed temple, never to return to the world of man.
Guys, time for her to retire. Girlfriend wants to spend some time with me, so I can't ignore that. I will talk to you guys.